Thomas, this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Officers, be advised. We have a report of a missing person. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Gotta be one of these cars. Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Hold on, I'll get you out.
I saw my whole life flash before my eyes. Thank you. Oh no, they're back!
Hey, who said you can touch my car? Light him up! I can't reach him! Better start praying!
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Reported location is near the theater district.
Thank you.
Oh, oh man. I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. Pee you.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Please proceed to Cathedral.
Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. It's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stop that out.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Yeah, what do we do? You
can't handle
drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works.
Did I hurt you guys? Good news, the police are coming to protect you.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Location is Cathedral.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right.
Okay, you are not getting 5 stars.
Too short-handed for a roadblock.
Now that's just rude.
Long time no see. Here's your stuff.
Give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Dispatch, soup is off. Securing suspect case now.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, sir. I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Go for a drink right after this.
Wilson just holds grudges. Who knew?
My cousin, thank you. My kids, thank you.
That's right, it's me.
I wish we had a dozen of you. That was great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks. So great.
Hot stuff coming through.
Attention unit. Report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Officers near Sutton Place. Be on alert.
Wow, street performers are getting good.
Always
fight. Spider-Man! Cover the product!
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Mugging reported. Need an officer on the...
Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her. Please don't touch the suit.
Functioning crime tower is totally wrecking my cell reception. Can you fix it?
I'll look into it. Thanks.
Over here.
All units 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Incident is active near Grand Central.
And the cowards assault a helpless person like that. Try and guess how I feel about bullies. By the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Keep up the good work, man. got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Flatbush Avenue A.
Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy. When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes. Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot.
That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. It's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
I've been a fan for like years.
Seriously, I want that.
On that costume's pretty good. Imagine that pointy thing.
Buddy, hey, you like... Let's go! Very nice!
Yeah, yeah, Pixie! Sorry.
Oops! Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week! I get...
Ugh. Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Peter, we're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool, I'm on my way.
Thank you.
1072. Reports of armed suspects mugging civilians. Witness reported location as the yards.
Units, witness reported an active narcotics sale. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over. Attention all units, there's a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
I better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos. Legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love.
An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Huh?
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.
Trapped civilians following a car crash. Officers needed south of Houston. Report seeing a mugging. Nearest officer, please respond. Mobilize on Dutchtown.
Oh, you started without me.
Thank you.
And no more muggers. I love a happy ending. These guys are like cockroaches. You can't get rid of them. Excuse me.
Can I have your autograph? Did you web that backpack to my building? There was a complaint. They might take it away.
I'll look into it. Thanks.
All units, we have reports of a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Reported location is Nolita.
Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Turn this way!
I have kids.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
7, kidnapping reported. Nearest officer, please respond. Mobilize on Dutchtown.
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices.
My lawyers are gonna have a field day with you jokers.
Come on out. Stretch your legs.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
Not again.
There they are!
Yo, freak! Get away from my car!
You don't know who
you're supposed to fight him up there, huh?
I'll break your bones!
All done. Kind of weird anyone still kidnaps in the digital era. Seems like there'd be cybernapping or something.
Can I get an autograph?
That's enough of you.
Dang,
that
was cool.
Hey, Stevie, check it out.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards. Sleep it off.
Spider-Man! Get the spider!
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.
Spidey,
you.
My husband thinks
you're a real
my kids
hero.
Thank you.
You're okay in my book.
Spider-Man!
You, like,
yes!
All units, we report of a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Officers near Nolita, please report.
Where'd I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Social worker was here again today. You want to meet her, you let me know.
Heart of Times Square itself. It wasn't long before the city's very own Spider-Man appeared at the scene to provide support in taking down the Kingpin himself. We will keep you up to date and report back with any further information regarding this story.
May kept Uncle Ben's clothes a long time. It's like he was still looking out for her.
Hi, Pete. Your aunt's in the back, I think.
Thanks.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Petey, thanks for the tip. I got the job.
That's great. Congrats.
Doesn't pay much, but a gig's a gig.
Just ask for some nose strips. You snore like a water buffalo.
Doesn't surprise me. You'd know what a snoring water buffalo sounds like.
It means a lot to May how much you trust her.
She's earned it. I couldn't have expanded these centers without her running this one so well.
Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Rather live on the street than ask my parents for help.
It means a lot to May how much you trust her.
She's earned it. I couldn't have expanded these centers without her running this one so well.
Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside. It means a lot to May how much you trust her.
She's earned it. I couldn't have expanded these centers without her running this one so well.
Started a mystery novel you might like. Now, where did I put my library card? This marks a big win for police and the first major takedown for Fifth.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale!